Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I will be explaining about what is this new journey feature in Chrome and also how you can enable and disable it. So this journey feature suddenly popped out in my Chrome today. So here I am having two tabs, okay, in my Chrome history. One is list and another one is journeys. So the list will display all the websites or web pages that we have visited. So it's just a normal our history in the browser, okay. But what journey does is that it just basically groups all these websites according to its name, just a common name. So for here example, I'm having Twitter, so all the Twitter related search will be coming here, and I'm having YouTube, and this is W3 Schools. So in list, what we will be having, it will be like kind of mixed, okay. So for example, I'm having a Google search, then a Twitter, then a YouTube, and then again a search, and W3 Schools, and again a Google search. So it's completely mixed and jumbled, so it will be really hard for us to spot a particular website or a search. So to like minimize our searching process, we also have a search tab, okay. But anyway, just to have them grouped, it will be like really easy for us to spot a particular web page that we have like browsed in the past. This feature like really comes in handy over here. So apart from grouping websites, these also have like this three dots option over here. So each common group is having this option. So if I just now click it, it will be showing you three options. One is open all in new tab. So just click open all in new tab, it will just open it, everything, okay. That particular group, all the websites in the particular group will be opened in a new tab. So it's like a really good feature, I think I would say. And if I just now come again here, so it has remove from all history and remove from history. I think this is like pretty straightforward. If I just click remove from all history, this is W3 school. So if I just click it and remove, so it goes from here as well. And if I just now go to my list and if I just refresh it, so this is the latest things that we have opened, okay. So the previous things won't be there. And this feature is now in on mode, okay. So now if I just go here and turn off, just click it, so boom, that's it. We won't be having those two separated tags as list and journeys. So instead there will be nothing, just a plain history will be displayed over here. And if I just now go and hit turn on journeys, the same two tabs, list and journeys, will be displayed, and the grouping of according to common web pages will be also there. And this journeys or the list just vanishes if we just clear browsing data. So if I just now go and hit clear browsing data and just clear data, and if I just now come back, so as you can see here, this if I just refresh it, this just goes off, okay. So it's like really simple and it's like a useful feature. So mine's a Pro M channel. I have done many tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, 3D animation using Blender. So do check them, subscribe and support me. Thank you.